Dog, dog. Go away, dog, dog. Still nothing. Find where?
This tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to like grudge us.
Was your Xbox update anything?
He must have done something to really.
Cheers, Balex. To say, yeah, no, I don't know what happened. I think his stream just crashed because we're still playing.
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm waiting for that.
What? Do you want me to take it? You should never just finish getting water.
Freeze!
Yeah, no, I heard that.
What's going on?
And then
on
it
here?
Crashed.
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out.
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this?
Just fixing her makeup, he said.
Chris, is this?
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
More rifle ammo there. No. I had two green hats. No. I just finished watching the new Mortal Kombat movie yesterday. So I was going to watch that. But I never got around to it. I know, you're aggressive. Lots of action and gore in the movie. Yeah, I know, I say. The finishing moves. That's where the gore is. There's machine gun ammo down here as well. Which is really useful because no one has a machine gun. Ooh, ooh, someone behind me. The gun I picked up was a shotgun. Actually, give me your green herb a second. I can combine it and... Actually, I can combine it and use it, because you're only dead. That didn't give you anywhere near as much health as it used to. Okay, I'm... Shield guy coming towards you. Okay, I did tell you. I like how you say duck like I'm able to. Whoops, did not mean to give you that. Meant to use that. Can you use the health herb that I gave you? Oop. Oh, I think he's dead. I give you an A for accuracy. I don't. I give me an A for effort. What was even worse is you actually got me hurt. Uh-oh. Just, you know, run away. Pretend this never happened. Yeah, I've got no shotgun ammo left. Flash grenades kill that. Well, that's handy. Don't have any flash grenades. The shotgun shells there, you might as well have them. Shotgun shells right there. I need to put a proxy mine down there. Yeah, well, he can walk towards me now. Monster with a big mouth. There's an explosive barrel right next to it. Okay, I'm down to 44 bullets and that's it. Can I have 59? I'm gonna take it. The game knows, it knows. Got some rifle ammo for you. Load that rocket again. Why are you moved? They're not all dead. He just killed himself, though. He just went dark. Thank you.
Come on!
Stole my spot again! You meanie!
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus.
You seem like a good person.
The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
So special.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However,
you like some dark pattern players, it's fine.
Raccoon City. Despite that,
and the Balex just went, I am enjoying watching the stream. I am glad.
Your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end.
Mine's been desynced.
Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right.
Oh, the audio in the video was desynced to the subtitles.
The right. With Ouroboros, I...
I've been looting because I am a loot goblin. Leave the loot goblin out of this. Can you push start? I'm running around with a pistol, leave me out of this. My pistol's now maxed. Look how many bullets I've got. Which now means I can buy the new pistol for 30,000. Oh, give me that green herb. You can't buy it, you haven't got it yet. You need to max the pistol. Can I have your green herb? What? Combine. Well, I have more space than you. Okay, I'm gonna do something weird. I'm gonna go into this match with no ammo, because I've technically got 100 bullets. Okay, you ready? I'm trying to run with a pistol with 100 bullets and you're like, I need the rifle, I need the shotgun, I need all of it. You ready? Also, I'm actually gonna do that. Well, they're shooting at us more than they're meleeing us at the moment. It just means I've got more space now for more healing items. Am I messed up? I think this is a boss. Okay, let's go. I have a pistol. That is all I need.
What the hell happened here?
Excella, what's going on?
Why?
Apparently, she ate too many spicy tacos.
All for you.
Chris, she's got a bad stomach.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together!
Just quick time coming up.
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the
Maybe
dawn.
She just needs a bathroom, but probably not.
Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you. Farewell, old friend.
Yeah, I've got enough bullets. This way, run!
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Hang on. Okay, he is dead. nothing in that one. Oh, rifle ammo. Molly. Is this just saying duck? There's shotgun ammo on that table as well. You're saying duck because you know you didn't duck. That's fine. Master of ducks. You can't go that way. There is nothing there. More shiny. Nothing in that one. Ah. Not an idiot. Thank you. Hang on. Okay, he is dead. Okay, well, because I've got loads of healing. Can I have your green herb? We can open that, that's fine. Yeah, that's the way we go. Read the document! I read it as well. Okay, more handgun ammo.
It's a satellite laser. Maybe we can use it to destroy that thing.
The targeting device should be on the roof. Hurry, we don't have time to waste.
Okay, now I've got some machine gun ammo as well. Is there anything else in here? I don't think so, is there? There's a document to read. Read that. Said I read it, leave me alone. Oh, do I have to go on the roof? I like how it goes open the door, so I turn my back to the door. I got an incendiary grenade. No. I've just been using the grenades that I found. Okay, I'm just going on the roof for a second. Okay, well, I needed to duck them, but I didn't, you know, have chance. did you just pick up? Oh, they're for a grenade launcher. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good about my 100 bullets. Ooh, I have a red herb.
Come on!
Where's the gun is that? I'm not even using the handgun. I'll pick up the hand grenade for now, just in case. But I'm primarily just using this laser targeting device, because, you know. It's charging. You know what? Hand grenade! Oh, that's going to do a lot better. I did something. I managed to duck in time. I'm trying to target one of them. Can you just let me shoot you? One out. Handgun ammo. Handgun ammo. Ginger grenade. Handgun ammo. Handgun ammo. Stop throwing things at me. Behind you. Grenade. I have to drop this. Yeah. Also. Because I don't have room for two herbs at the moment. Shotgun ammo to your right. I have so much pistol ammo now. That's another herb, hang on then. Come close. Yo. Take this herb. This again. Oh, and I'm full of incendiary grenades apparently. Apparently 5 is the max you can have. Do all 5 in a stack. I have 100 pistol ammo on me currently. Because I feel like it's going to come in needed for the, you know, last fight. Rifle ammo. Okay, I'm full on handgun ammo. I'm gonna use this green herb. That green herb. That. I have some machine gun ammo as well. think I'm actually gonna do this with. Discard. I've got more hand ammo. He dead. Yeah, I know I didn't kill anybody, but my accuracy didn't miss a person.
How did you kill 36?
Oh, because I'm on the ship. Because I'm on the ship, wasn't it? Because you were killing all the little things that jumped off. What do you mean three shots? Yeah, look at my ammo. I've got 153 bullets on it. remove. I'll keep 50 on me as spare for now. Oh, actually... No. Oh, can I have your flame rounds that you've got for the grenade launcher in case we need it? Because I've already got some anyway. I'll be right back, I'm just going to the toilet. Hello. No, you don't. You didn't know. Are you ready?
So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Ow. I'm just gonna go look upstairs quickly just to see if there's anything up here again. No. Yeah, I uploaded my VODs from Twitch to YouTube. It's using Twitch's bandwidth, not ours, so. There's no downside to doing it.
Throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker, there he is. Come on, let's go. Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
Behind you. Oh, really? Go away. You just blow one of them up. So I think I just healed, just disappeared. We're about to piss off some bugs as well. I'm going below quickly. Okay, I'll keep going this way then. You ran this way, so I left you to it. There's no point healing you until they were dead. If I had to res you anyway, you were stood next to me, so it didn't matter. Okay, I got a hand grenade. Okay, do you want me to heal again before the next area? Where you going?
Opening primary bulkhead. Please maintain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
shoot the other one. Right now, leave. Are you ready or not? Hang on. Hopefully that'll just kill the first one. Kill the person. Yeah. Throw a hand grenade at the other one. This is too easy. Oh. Why did proxy mine one and hand grenade another one? Okay, bye. Got one. I have no healing stuff, so you have to use yours. Also, have that. My inventory is very empty right now. Okay, I'll go left quickly and loot down here. I'd say, are you joking me? Is there a missile up here? Yep. I didn't tell you, I just showed you by shooting at it.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Why would you bother catching him? I have no healing going into this fight.
I'll see you dead.
I'm gonna go loot, bye. Okay, have a rocket launcher.
This planet is overpopulated. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now, I have and with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Where is it? Oh, hello. Yeah, again, it's not like I pressed X's from all these. I've got loads of rockets up here. Fuck off, it's not like you pressed the button.
This planet is overpopulated. Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much trash. So now, I have to... And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Gonna rule this new age, right?
Hello. This is the last rocket up here now. Oh, what kind of characters are there? I'm gonna make the end bomb. I shot the rocket then.
Is that all you have? Let me clarify something for you, friends.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk coming on.
No. I am a god. And even kings bow to gods.
A god? I think he completely lost it.
He never had it to begin with. We have to stop him.
I'm not quite sure what these lights do. Did he just shoot it while losing his hand? Nah, I can't do that thing. Got a weak arm.
There's no point in hiding.
I'm charging. Oh, piss off. You can spam the button, it just won't let you do it.
Ignorant critics.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Go on, stab him. Oh, piss off. I'm gonna have to use my last health thing. I'm pissing. Okay, wait.
Did it work?
I think so.
Shit, he's getting away, hurry!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
Oh, you left,
Patty. I don't need anyone else.
You said you left.
I have Ouroboros.
Yeah.
In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach
Yeah, it said you left the game at the top.
For missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
You gotta let him kill me. Oh, I can't actually get you back in, I don't think. What do you mean, wait, this is the end of the game?
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Are you doing yours your end or
not? There's no one left to help you now.
Yeah, I can't quit.
I don't need anyone else.
Because normally if you click continue, yes, it pulls you into the organization menu.
Less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
How many ways can you die? Yeah, area inside the bomber. I don't think it lets me invite you. Aha. I don't think we need any healing things. Yeah, no, I don't think we need anything. I think it's just button pressing. I will buy one healing thing just in case, anyway. No, I think we're just mashing buttons and that's all we do.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
You didn't press X. But you didn't, because you're the one that died. You didn't have to press it once.
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
I didn't help you. You're dead. Wasn't paying any attention to the screen.
Ouroboros.
Yes, you can die.
Into the atmosphere, ensuring complete
yeah, I did.
Global
Joe did.
Saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable.
Leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
You know how long it actually gave me to press that button? Yeah, but you've left the game again.
I'm taking the two of you with me!
It's now failing to create the game session, apparently. There you go. Oh, I know why it gives you two pistols. Because if you're playing solo, one of them is Chris's, one of them is Shiver's.
Some
there's no one left
right.
to help you now.
Why are you not skipping any of it?
I don't need anyone else. Ouroboros.
It's kicking you out because you're not doing it quick enough.
Ensuring complete global saturation.
I press it so quickly that I don't even know on the screen anymore. Because I know exactly what buttons to press. The game again. We won't skip it then. Molly, you died. No. We'll try it again, probably. We just won't skip the video. But we'll try it again, we just won't skip the video. Oh, I said I didn't click X.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Also, there's something on our internet, but I don't know what it is. Three times. Your Xbox, my Xbox.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable.
I would infected.
Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
I think we've actually got to fight him in a second, anyway, haven't we? There's crates. No. Successfully placed right there. There's ammo as well.
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker.
Over. I'm just getting started. Really believe the world is worth saving.
Bye, Chris. Chris, run away now. Stop pissing him off. Fine, now he's over by you. I don't mind.
Just hold on, Sheva.
Oh, I'm nowhere near you.
Shoot him.
What? I have to pick you up. Well, maybe you don't jump over. Ready up. Oh, you purchased some first aid sprays. You give me a first aid spray.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Just don't shoot him and piss him off until I've actually done shit. There's stuff for me to actually do, you just didn't let me do anything.
Except
for example, there's a green hair up here.
Humans have escaped.
And I don't need to do anything up there, because there's no point. Yeah, I've got to come all the way over to you. Yeah, I know! You didn't give me chance! Punching the boulder, that'll do. What? Oh, I think now you need to piss him off.
Damn you!
Well, I can't even jump over here yet.
Wherever you go.
Just hold on, Sheva.
Nope, still can't jump. I think the boulder is to help get you over here.
The human race requires judgment!
And you're going to judge us?
Green herb that was
you get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Ha!
I did shoot it. But it's still on the stretch. My fucking hand's getting tired. Zed disappeared.
That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
I just blocked that client. Just see if I can figure out what it is. Yeah, I always remembered it to be harder. Yeah, it's not my phone. I know your phone's not connected to it, is it? I don't know, it's where my old phone used to say Potsworth. My switch shouldn't be turned on. It could be my switch, actually, but I've just blocked it now. I can unblock it anyway, it's not hard to unblock it. Did you click skip? Yeah, because I hadn't skipped. Recruit. Oh, we were playing an amateur? I know we were playing a normal. Yeah, okay, it was my switch. But I don't know why my switch was on. Yeah, MAC address. Exactly the same. Okay, records. Oops. Not sure why. Oh, I just bought infinite ammo for my pistol as well. Go into play. And then you can go down to bonus features. Did you say we unlocked Chris Heavy Metal? Also unlock nitrogen rounds and electric rounds. Special settings. Costume select. Chris Redfield. I'm going to be Heavy Metal Chris. And you can be Fairy Tale Shiver. So should we play on classic horror? With black and white. I got infinite ammo on. I think you can still play with infinite ammo mode on. I don't think you can't get achievements with infinite ammo mode on. I'll be back. Just going to toilet. I'm